Hi guys, and welcome to Fishing Planet. Today in California I'm gonna try the unique striped bass for level 18. Best solution for the guys who has only the level 80 is this one. Phoenix, Fat Boy, and the Fluor 0.4. Okay, I already catch a unique with 18 kilograms with this setup in my spot with bobber. I'm gonna try again. I'm gonna show you guys the three spots you can catch the unique striper with bobber. Of course you can use casting rods and reels and equipment. For example, at level 18 you can use this one, the Basscaster, the Consular, and the Fluor 045 with the single spoons, with the medium spoons. You can use this one, the Galaxy, the smaller one is the only available at level 18, and the Vortex, the smaller one too, it's a gold one, and the red line with the medium spoon, because cast further the medium spoon and this setup don't cast too far. Okay, for casting it's better this one. But I recommend the shiners. Okay guys, the bobber fishing. Let's go to the dam. I'm gonna show you first the spots and then try to catch one. It could take 2, 3, 4 hours, you know, between 5 and 9 it's too much, it's 4 hours, and 4 hours recording in game is 1 hour real time, so I gonna edit the video. Okay, the spots, this is one, my favorite. You cast, you need to be at 30 meters, 29, 31, 28, 27, okay. Should cast a little further like I do now for you get line tension and stop. Let's try again. It's running to me, need to be careful, it could be a shinock, but it's not a shinock, it's a striper, maybe a trophy. When he starts to do that, you start to do this. Yeah. Okay. And then I'm nearly in again. Up the rod. Try to stop the fish and then reel in when you get less tension. Too much tension. Too much tension. Now. And repeat. Wait for it. You can reel in a bit. But I used the good. It could be a unique or a big trophy. But you'll see, don't take too much time, even with this 8 kilogram setup. It's almost done. Let's see it. Here they are, there they are. Here it comes. Okay, it's a smaller one, a small unit, but it's a unit. Okay, first one. The other spot is here, 22 meters. It could be a smallmouth, you guys already know. It's not a smallmouth. Now, when the bobber sink, you strike. But I think it's a normal one. Another 7 kilograms. And the other spot, I will try again. Okay, here. And then I'll go to the other spot. But I'm losing the timing. The timing, because the fish have that 15-20 minutes that they strike and then stop for almost 1 hour, and if that happens, I need to go further in time. But that's it, Igor. Basically, this is the way you can fast, like you see, you can fast take the unique striper. It was not a big one, but I already catch an 18 kilogram in the same spot, but I only try that time and this time. Another 7 kilograms. And now other spot is there. 25, 20 meters. I guess too far away. Cast again. Weather cast. Oh, it's good. Fish. Need some help. Let's go up, go away.
I'm gonna make another cast, guys. The game sometimes. Thank you. just waiting to catch one in this position to stop the video. Don't waste too much time. Another small one. The 6 kilograms one. We got the big one. No, no, no. I made a 0.40 meters line. Time 8:10. Let's see how much time it will take. I believe it's a 20 kilograms one or 19. It's 80-20 kilogram. I'm not getting the rod down, otherwise the fish can take too much time. Thank you. nice fight. What are you gonna do, my friend? Let's see the guy. The big baby. 20 kilograms one. Let me take a shot. Okay, it's done. I hope you guys enjoy. I hope you enjoy. Sorry, I was reading. I hope you enjoy the video. You can continue. It's the second one. I'm gonna show you the keepnet because I stopped recording for a while. Start again, but you can see the two Unix. Okay, so Igor, this is the way. Okay, one day two Unix, a 20 kilogram one, so it couldn't be better. Okay, so remember, I will put again the setup. Okay. And that's it. See you soon, guys.